Robert De Niro a încercat, dar nu a putut să evite să menționeze numele lui Donald Trump, pe care l-a comparat cu personajul machiavelic pe care îl joacă în filmul Killers of the Flower Moon, care a avut premiera la Cannes.
It's the banality of evil. It's the thing that we have to watch out for. And we see it today, of course, with we all know who I'm going to talk about, but I won't say the name. Because that guy is stupid. I mean, look with Trump.
People, and you said it. You said
it. I hate to say it.
Don't say it.
You said it. Damn.
I hate to say it.